It's 8:20. So we're still waiting on Elliot and Crow then.
It looks like they nearly pulled an all-nighter working on our festival performance.
It sounds like they've got a general idea of what they want, as far as style goes. But they're both nitpicking the set list and all the little details of the performance itself.
I don't know about you guys, but I'm excited! I'm not worried about Elliot, but I can't say I've got an abundance of faith in Crow.
Well, be that as it may, we just have to leave it to them for now.
Still, I was surprised by what the instructor said last night. What do you think she's cooking up this time?
I can only shudder to guess.
Oh, before I forget, I want you all to stop by the academy tomorrow morning before you head out. Both groups, meet me out on the field by 9 a.m. and don't be late.
Well, Sarah randomly springing things on us is nothing new.
But why delay our departure? It takes 8 hours by train to reach Ordis as it is.
You're right. If we're still in Trista at 9 a.m., it would be past sundown before we got there.
The train ride to Ruhr is over 5 hours, too. Ideally, we'd all be on the first train out of Trista. How about it, Sharon? With the way you're just standing back there smiling, I'm guessing you know something. I hope you're looking forward to my unsurprise when we step off the train in Ruhr to see you already there.
I wouldn't dream of it. I assure you, I'll only be seeing you off this time.
She's totally going to be there ahead of us.
That's about as sure a bet as you can make. Pretty certain she knows what's going on, too.
She's one amazing maid. I feel like I have my own professional chef, too.
Oh, sorry guys, I overslept.
Yo, morning everyone.
Morning.
Looks like we have everyone now.
We have to meet the instructor at the field by 9, right?
I don't know what she wants to see us about, but don't worry. We've still got some time left.
Anyway, I think we should head out now. I'm sure most of us have some last-minute preparations to take care of.
True.
Have a safe trip, everyone!